I have to interrupt you because I have to show you, share with our viewers the details of the last of the left bastions. Two constituencies in Tripura, Tripura West, went to the polls today. Here's what happened through the day.
One of the last few left bastions, the Tripura West Lok Sabha seat, went to polls. As the left looks to reassert its supremacy in the region, Mamata's TMC posing as the biggest challenger to the left.
Polling has started in this West Tripura seat. Shankar Datta is the left candidate. We know that since independence, 11 times the left has been able to take the seat.
This even as Chief Minister Manik Sarkar downplays the threat posed by the Congress.
The people have been very much disgusted. They are rather angry. And they have started deserting Congress. And Congress is losing ground.
As of now, here we can see the Chief Minister of Tripura coming here to cast his vote at the ballot at the Shishu Bihar school here in Agartala.
Having seen its vote share dip by over 10% in the 2009 polls, the threat looms for the left, with the region witnessing a healthy voter turnout. Bureau Report, Times Now.